Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, this is the finale. We are going to be doing Barbie season 8. Oh my god, wait, Barbie season 7. So, wait, can you move your phone out the way because they're kissing me. A centipede? What are you doing?
I can do it too. Alright, come on.
Okay guys, so we're going to show you the centipede. It is weird. A centipede? What are you doing?
I can do it too. Alright, come on.
Oh god, I'm scared. Wait. Like, we gotta look. Okay. It's right by the door, I think. Alright guys, I'm really scared as heck. Oh my god. It's not there! Where? Oh my god, it's not there. Where is it?
Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh,
behind there.
I'm looking behind the door. Oh god, I'm scared.
Look in the closet because sometimes bugs go in the closet.
Oh.
You gotta move stuff around.
I ain't doing it. I'm scared. Guys, it was literally right there, like right.
How long was it?
It was like about like on my death. I'm a freaking dad today. I ain't gonna die. I'm scared.
I'm freaking kill you, Bonnie. I swear to God, I'll kill you.
Oh my god. You watch Stranger Things?
Orange bug in
it's
the bathroom.
It's a centipede. It's
did you kill it?
No, nope. I was scared it was gonna snap on me because it got three little long thingies in the back on the booty.
Where is it at?
It's not in the bathroom no more.
Yes, it is. It can't just. Sometimes bugs go in that closet.
Sometimes
bugs go in
that closet.
I don't know where it's at. Well, why didn't you tell Tanisha when you seen it?
Sometimes it can just.
Go close that door. I'm freaking scared.
What is it?
What if it's in the back room? What if it's in here?
Here.
No, what if it like crawled out the bathroom and then it walked into the kitchen when we were looking for it and then it
walked. No, it gotta be in that closet because beginning to move stuff around, all he did is just looked in there.
Alright. No, I'm paying attention now!
Alright.
Oh my god, look and see if it's in my back. I swear to God. For real, look and see if it's in my. For real, quit playing.
Look at this girl.
You know what?
I'm just playing, not your bag. I'm just playing, not
look
your
at you.
I'm not.
Look at you.
So we gotta clean up because my mom said we gotta clean it because we about to leave in a minute. I am. Alright, guys. So, we about to clean up.
I think I'm going to sit on backwards. No.
Because I got to leave.
So, I'm going to record.
Well, I got to go somewhere. I'm going to still record, though.
What? Where are you going?
I don't know. Come on.
Come on.
Why would you set your phone up?
I don't know. Everybody in the club get tips.
Could you stop playing that song? Come on, guys. All right, clean up my room. Because I'm going to do this stuff. I'm going to the kitchen. And
you got to draw that stuff.
No.
I'm doing the art and then half the kitchen.
I'm doing this. And that. And that. And then you're going to do this stuff.
Zoop?
You think it's a bug in there?
Let me see. Make sure the bug is not in your head.
Why would you hit me?
I didn't even hit you
on the face. Okay, so I can record. I can show you them that you haven't hit me.
I never even hit you.
Okay, then why you do this? That's hitting still.
Oh, this is hitting. This is hitting.
I'm not even about to hit you. Stop. See, you hit me right now. You little girl. All right, well, we got clean up.
Okay, come on.
You go first. I feel like
why are you a crybaby?
I ain't no crybaby.
Y'all, she's
all the girls in the game get into it. Alright, let me clean this stuff up first. Hey, everybody.
Okay,
right
through my phone.
No,
what? I said my phone.
Oh. Can we just clean up?
Don't yell at me.
I'm not yelling at you. That's not yelling at you.
You did.
You're just taking stuff out, but you're not putting it up.
I am. I'm putting it up after I take it out.
Put that stuff in a drawer.
What? Don't you think I know where those?
I said put that stuff in the drawer. I never said that you didn't know where it's at. So quit putting words in my mouth.
You could just
put words in my mouth. Did I ever put words in your mouth? So no. So you can lie all you want. That's all you do is lie.
How do you know what I do at home, huh?
I never... I don't know what you do at home because I'll be at your house. Do I know? And I'm never coming to your house. I don't want to come to
you. You came to my house before, though.
So, my mom said I'm not coming anymore. I'm going to use this video to have to argue.
You can pick my phone up.
Nope. No, you act like you can't put it up, but you can't, you could just throw it.
Why are you raising your voice at me?
I can raise my voice if I want.
Yeah, but you ain't gonna be doing it to me.
Guess what I just did.
I hope you don't get no friends when you grow up.
Guess what, I got friends.
You listening too hard.
I'm listening so hard. Cause guess what? You just said that. You said, I hope you grow up and you don't have no friends. I can hear very good.
But what did I say at the end?
That's what you just said. You said, I hope when you grow up, you don't have no friends.
Well, what did I say afterwards?
You didn't say nothing
else.
Yes, I did. Whatever. you like Janae? Did I ever say so? I was talking about her.
Well, I'll tell you about Reza Melissa.
Is you my mama? Do you tell me what to do? No, I didn't think so. You could really help.
I am.
You don't look like it.
I'm pretty good at my stuff.
I don't look like you help me. Don't you think I am? Do you see me clean up something? you gonna help me take this stuff back there?
Left, and